Hello, my name is Brian Mitelo and welcome to the King's Manual. Now today we'll be considering a very interesting passage in the book of 2 Samuel chapter number 5 and verse number 20, which says, "And David came to Baal-perazim and smote them there and said, The Lord hath broken forth upon my enemies before me as the breach of waters. Therefore he called the name of the place Baal-perazim." Now, this was the very first time that David was fighting a battle after he was installed as the king of Israel. Now, David was living around the territory of the Philistines before he was installed king because he was running away from Saul. Now, the time that David was living in the environs of Philistines, the Philistines never fought him. It was only when David was installed as king that they began to fight him. What does that teach us? When God places an anointing on your life, it is going to attract enemies. When God places a blessing upon your life, it is going to attract attacks. So that shouldn't attack you, surprise you whenever you want to achieve something and you begin to experience, you know, attacks and whatnot. But the conclusion that David had when God gave him the breakthrough was that he's the Lord of the breakthrough. Now, when God is the one that is leading you to a battle, God is going to equip you with the necessary armor that you need to succeed in the battle. So when we say he's the God of the breakthrough, what do we mean? When we say God is the God of the breakthrough, number one, we mean God is the one that controls all the aspects of the breakthrough. And God is going to give you the required muscle, the required strength for you to have a breakthrough. Number two, when we say he's the Lord of the breakthrough, what do you mean? What do we mean? We mean God plans the breakthrough. You may not know when, you may not know how, but God, the one that plans the breakthrough, will lead you through the strategies of the breakthrough. The third thing that it means when we say is the Lord of the breakthrough, it actually means God is the one that executes the breakthrough. So when God is the one that is leading you in that business, leading you in that path of life, he has the ability to execute that breakthrough. God is a God or the owner of the breakthrough, and he shall surely give you that breakthrough that you desire. In Jesus' name, may the Lord bless you.